This is our homemade 3D printer. It was made in our College of Applied Engineering. What's your name? What's it making?
Cube.
A cube. This is the program you're using?
Yeah.
Okay. That's great.